She is trained to work with law enforcement to smell and locate illegal narcotics, but Dita is also a show dog.
As our Natasha Brown shows you, Dita has become one of the biggest stars of the hit CBS drama, SEAL Team.
I want to introduce you to new hair missile. This is Cerberus.
You may have seen Cerberus, David Boreanaz' SEAL Team canine sidekick, but did you know that he is really a she? Dita, a 3.5-year-old Belgian Malinois.
She steals the show. You know, I mean, you could just take me away and everyone's like, I just want to watch the dog.
Her popularity is both on TV as canine co-star and on social media. Justin Melnick, who calls himself Dita's human, says Dita has changed his life.
Oh, that was a good girl. Woohoo!
To see how much joy she brings to people makes every single day just amazing.
Good girl, let's go find him.
When training, they exercise every day to strengthen her chest muscles and agility as a narcotics dog.
Good girl.
On SEAL Team, Dita joins the special ops team on counterterrorism missions.
One of the coolest things is she gets to figure out how to get into a house. We need to see what's on the inside, and it's a very complex problem, and we did it in one take, and she worked it out and figured out how to make it happen.
And for her star treatment grooming?
Hair and makeup.
We use a lot of oatmeal-based products. Up here in this environment where it's really dusty, we'll wash her every 2 days.
And Justin says to keep Dita camera ready, healthy, no human food.
Say SEAL Team. CBS. 9, 8 Central. Yeah!
Natasha Brown, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Oh, Dita.
Dita, how about that?
Good job.
You can watch SEAL Team every Wednesday night at 9 p.m. right here on CBS 3.
Oh, man.
I was going to say, you got to say it in Dita's speak.
I know, right? Yeah. I will say the dogs seem to really love the snow today for the most part.
Oh,
the ones
yes,
we were
did.
Seeing, the pictures mm-hmm. you guys were sending in,
yes.
they were great.
Between the dogs and the children,
yeah.
people were rolling around. They were loving it. The grown-ups out there were like,
right.